What's up, everybody? It's Megan Morant for WWE Now, getting you set with everything that you need to know for this weekend's supersized WrestleMania 40 in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. This WWE Now WrestleMania 40 preview is presented by Snickers. Snickers satisfies. From slaps heard around the world, blood dripping onto weight belts, beatdowns in the rain, and the idea of family, legacy, and history. This truly has been one of the rockiest and wildest roads to WrestleMania we've seen in quite some time. And it has all set the stage as Cody Rhodes and Seth Freakin Rollins attempt to do the impossible and defeat the unstoppable bloodline force of The Rock and Roman Reigns. Should Cody Rhodes and Seth Freakin Rollins be victorious, the American Nightmare's match on WrestleMania Sunday against Roman Reigns will have the entire bloodline banned at ringside. But should the bloodline win, the match will be contested under bloodline rules. The stakes are high, the stage is set. So, which team will control their destiny? The biggest question of the entire weekend is simple. Can Cody Rhodes finish his story? Now that's the question on everyone's mind, but depending on how WrestleMania Saturday goes, the American Nightmare's task could be that much more difficult. Regardless of the outcome on Saturday, the 2023 and 2024 Royal Rumble winner will have to be perfect in order to end the legendary reign of Roman Reigns. Is it the end of the line for Roman Reigns' run, or have we not even entered the final innings? The war against the bloodline will be a battle fought on many fronts as the ongoing tension has turned brother against brother. The rivalry between twin brothers Jey Uso and Jimmy Uso has reached a boiling point. And at WrestleMania, one of the greatest tag teams in WWE history is set for war with each other. So, which Uso will come out on top? The World Heavyweight Champion Seth Freakin' Rollins not only has the bloodline to contend with, but he has a championship defense of his own against the Scottish warrior Drew McIntyre. And complicating things even further for the visionary is none other than CM Punk.
I'm gonna put some cans on, sit next to my buddy Michael Cole, all the coal miners, Pat McAfee. Do a little commentary at WrestleMania, and I guarantee you I will do something that you and you could never do. Is make you both interesting.
Will Rollins be able to retain his title all while trying to take down the bloodline? With the role model kicked out of the faction that she created with very little allies to turn to, Bayley has the odds stacked against her as she attempts to reclaim championship gold. So, can the role model take down damage control and become the new WWE Women's Champion? In a showdown for the ages, Mami squares off against the man for the WWE Women's World title. Since claiming the championship at last year's WrestleMania, Rhea Ripley has not looked back, dominating the Raw Women's division. But the one thing Mami hasn't done yet is face the man, a superstar who knows WrestleMania moments like the back of her hand. Will Rhea Ripley leave the grandest stage of them all still on top? Sami Zayn's biggest hurdle in his attempt to dethrone Gunther as the Intercontinental Champion might not be the ring general himself, but the mind games that the champion has inflicted upon Sami Zayn. Dominance does not quite justify the reign that Gunther has had as Intercontinental Champion, as he shattered every single record under the title's impressive lineage. With Sami Zayn's confidence completely shaken, how can he hope to battle the mental and physical prowess of the ring general? What would WrestleMania be without the social media megastar and United States champion Logan Paul? At last year's showcase of the Immortals, Logan Paul broke the internet with the views he amassed with a jaw-dropping performance against Seth Freakin' Rollins. But for Logan Paul, breaking the internet is easy. Defending his title against two fearsome competitors and WrestleMania veterans in Randy Orton and Kevin Owens, that will be another story. So, who will leave the city of brotherly love as the United States champion? At WrestleMania, the undisputed WWE Tag Team titles will dangle precariously with six teams vying to reach the gold. The Judgment Day's reign has never been in more peril with The New Day, Awesome Truth, DIY, A-Town Down Under, and New Catch Republic all wanting to achieve WrestleMania glory. Which team will conquer the lofty heights and walk away with the gold? The rivalry between LA Knight and AJ Styles redefines the meaning of personal.
Who is honking the horn?
I said on site.
I told you, you ain't gotta show up, because I'll show up right here. Down.
With home invasions, backstage attacks, and interferences that have transcended the globe, WrestleMania is the only logical conclusion for this intense rivalry. Will WrestleMania become phenomenal? Yeah, or na-na? Many more superstars have the chance to take WrestleMania glory into their own hands. So make sure you don't miss out on these other matches that are sure to steal the show. The storm has arrived. Jade Cargill makes her WrestleMania debut alongside the EST of WWE, Bianca Belair, and Naomi as they battle the Kabuki Warriors and Dakota Kai. The Hall of Famer Rey Mysterio and Dirty Dominic Mysterio reignite their unforgettable rivalry at last year's Show of Shows in a huge tag team showdown. And finally, Bobby Lashley and the Street Profits go up against the Final Testament in a match that is sure to bring a new level of mayhem to the weekend. So now that you're caught up on the latest from around WWE, let's get set for what is sure to be an unforgettable WrestleMania. It all starts tonight at 7 Eastern, 4 Pacific on Peacock in the U.S. and the WWE Network everywhere else. We'll be right back.